Hi friends, welcome to CNR English Academy. இன்னைக்கு சண்டே ஸ்பெஷலில் பார்ட் 4ல இருக்கும். ஆஸ் யூஷுவல் பிஜிடிஆர்பியில் யூனிட் 1 to 10 எம்சிக்யூஸ் பார்க்க போகிறோம் எல்லா யூனிட்ஸில் இருந்தும். பிஃபோர் மூவிங் ஆன் டு தட், நம்மளோட சப்ஸ்கிரைபர் ஃப்ரெண்டு ஒருத்தர் வந்து கேட்டிருக்காங்க, அதாவது ஆப்ஷன்ஸ் எல்லாம் சொல்லி முடிச்சுட்டு கொஞ்சம் கேப் கொடுத்து அதுக்கப்புறம் கரெக்ட் ஆப்ஷன் சொன்னால் ஈஸியாக இருக்கும் அப்படின்ற மாதிரி. ஸோ திஸ் வீக் இட் செல்ஃப் நான் என்ன பண்ணலான்ட்ருக்கேன், ஒரு 10 to 12 செகண்ட்ஸ் கேப் விட்டுட்டு அதுக்கப்புறம் கரெக்ட் ஆப்ஷன் சொல்லலான்ட்ருக்கேன். பாருங்கள், இஃப் எனி அதர் சஜஷன்ஸ் யூ வாண்ட் டு சே ஜஸ்ட் யூ கமெண்ட். ஓகே, மூவ் ஆன் டு த ஃபஸ்ட் க்வெஸ்டன். ஹூ ஹேஸ் டிஃபைன்ட் எஸ்ஏ ஆஸ் எ ரெசிப்டிக்கல் ஃபார் டிட்டாச்சு தாட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஆஸ் டிஸ்பர்ஸ்டு மெடிடேஷன்ஸ்? And the options are Addison, Steele, Gardiner, Bacon. The correct option is option D, Bacon. Next question. What is the reward suggested by Harry Bailey, the host of the pilgrims and judge of the stories, for the best story told by the pilgrims? The options are, the best storyteller was to be made the poet laureate, the rest of the pilgrims were to offer a supper, no reward, none of these. The correct option is option B, the rest of the pilgrims were to offer a supper. Next question. Who composed the following proposed epitaph for his wife's grave? Here lies my wife, here let her lie. Now she is at rest, and so am I. The options are John Dryden, Alexander Pope, Dr. Johnson, none of these. And the correct option is option A, John Dryden. Next question. The age of restoration is called so because the options are, the theatres were restored in that age, Charles II was restored in that age, James II was restored in that age, none of these. And the correct option is option B, Charles II was restored in that age. The next question. Which novel of Jane Austen has been considered the best from literary point of view? The options are Northanger Abbey, Emma, Mansfield Park, Sense and Sensibility. The correct option is option B, Emma. The next question. When was Wordsworth's lyrical ballad published? The options are 1797, 1798, 1799, 1800. The correct option is option B, 1798. The next question. The History of Henry VII, a classical book on Elizabethan era, was written by, the options are Lamb, Bacon, Shakespeare, Charles Lamb. The correct option is option B, Bacon. The next question. At what age did Alexander Pope become famous with his work Rape of the Lock in year 1712? The options are 24 years, 34 years, 44 years, 54 years. The correct option is option A, 24 years. Next question. Rape of the Lock is based on, the options are romance, a small matter of the court which led to a great quarrel between two families, Greek tragedy, French folklore. And the correct option is option B, a small matter of the court which led to a great quarrel between two families. The next question is, what do you understand by word incunabula? The options are children's literature, medical books, adult reading list, books produced in the infancy of printing from movable types. The correct option is books produced in the infancy of printing from movable types. The next question, which is the letter of the English alphabet which occurs more often in writing? The options are E, S, or A. The correct option is option A, E. The next question, what pen name did Tagore use while writing poetry at an early stage? The options are Bhanu Sinha, Bhanu Geeta, Geeta Sinha, Geeta Bhanu. The correct option is option A, Bhanu Sinha. The next question, Dalip was dash years old, which is in the text Larin Shahib. The options are 10, 12, 14, 16. The correct option is option B, 12. Next question. According to Bacon, revenge can be divided into, and the options are 2, 4, 6, 8. The correct option is option A, 2. Next question. Anagnorisis means, the options are reversal, suffering, change, discovery. And the correct option is option D, discovery. The next question. One can find black humor or dark comedy in the place of, the options are theater of absurd, comedy of humor, comedy of manners, comedy of sentimentality. The correct option is option A, theater of absurd. The next question. The 18th century in English literature is also called as, the options are the age of Puritanism, the age of reason, the age of excessive, the age of sentimentalism. The correct option is option B, the age of reason. Next question. Find out the Roman poet in the following poet names. The options are Dante, Ennius, Homer, Hesiod. The correct option is option B, Ennius. The next question. Who wrote the introduction to Tagore's Geetanjali? The options are W.B. Yeats, Jane Wilde, Macmillan, H.T. Coleridge. The correct option is option A, W.B. Yeats. Next question. How many components are there in a tragedy? The options are 3, 5, 6, 8. The correct option is option C, 6. Next question. Aristotle's On Poetics consists of, the options are 5 cantos, 27 volumes, 26 chapters, 16 books. And the correct option is option A, 5 cantos. The next question. Anachronism means, the options are discrepancy in costume, discrepancy in attitude, Discrepancy in action, discrepancy in time period. And the correct option is option D, discrepancy in time period. The next question. Bunyan's The Pilgrim Progress is a typical example of the options are aestheticism, aphorism, ambiguity, allegory. And the correct option is option D, allegory. The next question. Beauty is truth, truth, beauty. These are the lines taken from. The options are Ode on a Grecian Urn, Immortality Ode, Ode to Atom, Ode to the West Wind. The correct option is option A, Ode on a Grecian Urn. The next question. The emotional effect a work of literature makes on the readers is known as. The options are objective criticism, intentional fallacy, affective fallacy, aestheticism. And the correct option is option C, affective fallacy. The next question. Which of the following is not the work of Bacon? Options are Silva Silvarum, The New Asian, Novum Organum, The Advancement of Learning. The correct option is option B, The New Asian. Next question. Which England is known as the nest of singing birds? The options are Chaucerian England, England during the Revival of Learning, Elizabethan England, Victorian England. The correct option is option C, Elizabethan England. Next question. In the game of cards, Dash was defeated by Final. The options are Lady Wishfort, Melamont, Mirabelle, Mrs. Marwood. And the correct option is option C, Mirabelle. Next question. Sir Epicure Mammon is lover of. The options are spirit, worldly pleasure, luxury, animals. And the correct option is option C, luxury. Next question. A war between Dash and Dash in the Spanish tragedy. The options are Greek and Rome, Spain and Rome, Rome and Portugal, Spain and Portugal. The correct option is option D, Spain and Portugal. Next question. The typical rhyme scheme of English or Shakespearean sonnet is dash. The options are A, B, B, A, C, D, D, C, E, F, F, E, G, G. A, B, A, B, C, D, C, D, E, F, E, F, G, G. A, B, C, D, C, D, A, B, C, D, C, D, G, G. A, B, B, C, C, D, D, E, A, F, F, G, G, G. And the correct option is option B, A, B, A, B, C, D, C, D, E, F, E, F, G, G. The next question. The word man is dash. The options are derivational morpheme, bound morpheme, lexical morpheme, inflectional morpheme. And the correct answer is option C, lexical morpheme. The next question. Who preached steadfastness in love through his sonnets? The options are Surrey, Petrarch, Wyatt, Spencer. And the correct option is option C, Wyatt. The next question. In the word pain, the diphthong is. These are all the diphthong sounds which was given in the options. And the correct option is option A, I. The next question. Things Fall Apart is a novel by H.B. of dash short chapters. The options are 24, 25, 26, 27. The correct option is option B, 25. Next question. In the novel Cry, the Beloved Country, Alan Paton trying to promote options are brotherhood, fatherhood, childhood, friendship. And the correct option is option A, brotherhood. Next question. Robert Frost had the rare distinction of getting the Pulitzer Prize of Dash Times. And the options are 2, 4, 8, 10. The correct option is option B, 4 times. Next question. Dash deals with the heroic theme of resistance and self-realizations. The options are Mending Wall, Bitches, Westerning Brook, Tintin Abbey. And the correct option is option C, Westerning Brook. Next question. Which of the following men does Harriet not fall in love with? The options are Mr. Elton, Mr. Weston, Mr. Martin, Mr. Knightley. And the correct option is option B, Mr. Weston. Next question. Which book of Melville reflects Shakespearean soliloquies? The options are Omo, Typee, Moby Dick, Peary. The correct option is option C, Moby Dick. And now we are going to see the PGTRB questions, which was asked in the year 2017 from question number 41 to 50. Na vandu ore question paper la irundha 10 questions vandu kuduthirken. So just make a note of it. So Virginia Woolf's Dash is an important precursor of feminist literary criticism. The options are The Room of One's Own, Mrs. Dalloway, To the Lighthouse, The Waves. The correct option is option A, The Room of One's Own. Next question. Which of the following arrangements of the writers is chronologically correct order according to the dates of birth? The options are Chaucer, Sidney, Bacon, Marlowe, Chaucer, Bacon, Sidney, Marlowe, Bacon, Chaucer, Marlowe, Sidney, Marlowe, Bacon, Sidney, Chaucer. The correct option is option A, Chaucer, Sidney, Bacon, Marlowe. The next question. The general plan of the Fairy Queen is expounded in the author's letter to Dash. The options are Sir Walter Raleigh, Queen Elizabeth, Sir Walter Scott, Alfred Noyes. The correct option is option A, Sir Walter Raleigh. Next question. In which essay did Bacon mention that the poesy is the wine of devils? The options are Of Studies, Of Truth, Of Revenge, Of Ambition. And the correct option is option B, Of Truth. Next question. The fortitude is the virtue of Dash. The options are Adversity, Love, Ambition, Friendship. And the correct option is option A, Adversity. Next question. What are the two monsters mentioned in the book of Job? The options are Behemoth and Leviathan, Behemoth and Dolphin, Behemoth and Whale, Hippopotamus and Elephant. And the correct option is Behemoth and Leviathan. The next question. Where does the opening scene of The Alchemist take place? The options are Lovett's House, Doll's House, Mammon's House, Sable's House. The correct option is option A, Lovett's House. The next question. According to Aristotle, all arts in the general nature are forms of Dash. The options are imitation, copying, oblivion, contemplation. The correct option is option A, imitation. Next question. Those ancients have been faithful imitators and wise observers of that nature. This statement is made by Dash. The options are Crites, Eugenius, Neander, Lycidius. And the correct option is option A, Crites. Next question. In Emily Dickinson's Because I Could Not Stop for Death, death is objectified through the figure of the dash crates. And the options are children, setting sun, grains, gentle driver. And the correct option is option D, gentle driver. Okay friends, up to this I conclude. இதுக்கப்புறமா ஒரு நல்ல ஒரு வீடியோவில் இதே மாதிரி செட்ஸ் ஆஃப் க்வெஸ்சன்ஸோடு நான் உங்களை மீட் பண்ணுறேன். தேங்க்யூ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங்.